Hello. Okay, let's continue.
¿Te conozco de alguna parte?
What the hell? This isn't college. You have to think.
Salam alaikum.
You're safe to come through.
I hate sand. It is coarse, rough, irritating. It gets in everywhere.
Just a little more time.
Yeah, you turn it into
a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head. Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
oughta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Oh, the sound is gone.
Time.
Yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
fuck. Made it look like it just came back from a Corpo War tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head. Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
ought
to...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay, if you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There! See?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns. All right, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
The way to do it. Right. There's room for improvement. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those wrecks. Over. V, do you remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, wash out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked in. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
Okay. I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Honestly, no idea how people could focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
Shit! Did
no,
you
I'm
see
serious.
The Bastidus connection?
We all owe you.
It blasted them into
me. So you can count on me, Countess.
No squirming.
Always.
Lie still, I need to examine.
Good to know.
They won't dare show their faces again. How many did we drop?
Our losses. Yes, well,
nobody's behind the bar.
It could have been
that
lower.
I like.
That Basilisk could come around sooner. Pan Am missing from camp at such a critical moment. She'll have some explaining to do.
What is she doing?
Beer?
A
lemonade?
Hell,
beer me.
You about done? Who's got a nasty ass gas too?
To happy endings.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
But I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
Think it all over. I pro.
Tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected.
V?
Pan Am. I.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
What happened? I remember. We were talking. Then, suddenly...
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
Somewhere new. We moved camp. Don't worry, we are safe here. For now.
Oh, V...
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening exactly?
To tell you the whole truth... I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
V, listen to me. There is not a thing you could say to me that would change how... I mean, just cut the bullshit and tell me what's going on.
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Pan Am, Silverhand's construct is busy wreaking havoc in my head.
Impossible. It's not... It's simply impossible. Johnny Silverhand? Listen, did you try, you know, talking to someone about this?
I tell my therapist a lot of things, but this isn't one of them. Construct's more like a cancer, growing every day.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.
So you made yourselves at home already.
We do have some experience in this. This is a good place. We have greater control over the area. The rest will settle in quickly. But tell us, how are you? You scared us.
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way.
And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
What's the word?
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.
You, staying in California much longer?
We need to work. Preferably the more lucrative kind. No better place than Night City in that regard. But the nature of biz here is such that sooner or later you'll step on some bigwig's pinky toes. So we'll see how it goes.
You, Pan Am, and the cowboy. Now that sounds like a story I want to hear.
Wouldn't call it a story so much as just another episode of what happens to folk traveling on the road.
You gonna spill it or not?
Me and Pan Am were hauling cargo from San Francisco to Kansas for one of these so-called cowboys. That's what we called the owners of those huge sin meat farms. Kansas was riddled with them operations, but Pan Am never seen one. So we get there, we unload the cargo, some valves for boilers, doesn't matter. Stench in the air's unbearable. Pan Am's face is green. She's practically gagging. Then the owner struts over to us, cowboy hat in hand, about to say howdy, when Pan Am...
No.
Pan Am drenches his boots with that day's lunch. I thought that was it, that we were screwed. But you know what the cowboy said? No need to bow, I'll just take a handshake.
No wonder Pan Am instantly knew what you meant back at the AV.
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.
Get back to the matter.
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.
Hola!
Jess, what's...
Yeah, okay. All right.
He has no right to live!
Cynthia, Pepe's wife? Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
loop.
Yeah.
Shoot to kill.
He did.
Yeah.
Who would have thought? Miss anything.
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment. Thank you.
fuck?
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
Probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
So what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that can fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting. Unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly. V, we got company.
Eliminate the target!
Thank you.
Well, well. These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gig closed.
It's not so bad here.
I'm listening.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Raff and Shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
Davey, Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
Special.
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Force, it's us, Crax! After making way to Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, the next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected!
Yo, 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 my tubers, shroomers, and fumers! Mr. Whitey here! Drop that milk-toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed! Cause life is too short to be slow!
Hey! Fury! Carnage! Rude! Follow your instincts!
Thank you.
last year. Council of Night City.
The free goodies. Scorch. Okay, definitely that's there. Should pop up, and I said you have to have it an iconic. Should pop up here. Have they modified it?
Come on. What's the matter?
Nah.
What's going on?
Idiot move.
It's nothing.
Okay.
Hey, V.
You ready?
Oh, you're screwing with my head.
You nervous, Tom?
How'd you know?
First time you've done anything like this. Just imagine you're doing what a doll does, just different program. You're great at that. So glad you came.
Molded over in my head, y'all were right. Sometimes the only rational course of action is a kick in the nuts and a bullet between the eyes.
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. Okay, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bet's to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
And Maiko? Where's she?
Meeting with Hiromi, to avoid raising any suspicions.
She'll make him stay put until we're in.
Remember, let the behavioral chip do what it wants. You got no time to deliberate, weigh decisions. Just follow your instincts. Freeze, tense up for even a second, could cost you your life. You got it? All right, we going in?
Let's do this.
Is too short to be slow.
When a phantom itch leads to a control system error, or a buddy, install it to your own brain.
You two, head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
Stay sharp. Gangoons might be lurking. Got a jack into the panel on the other side. Can you take him out?
Why does everything here always have to go to shit? What?
Careful, they heard something.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Maiko's signal. They'll mop up security, you deal with Hiromi. But first, you gotta get into the penthouse.
You not coming with me?
More likely not to be detected if you're alone. And besides, I'll be more useful here. If they activate any alarms, I can override.
You gonna breach security? Get me in the penthouse?
Thought I could do it, but... sorry, it's not gonna happen. Gotta manage on your own.
Okay. On my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe.
How's the sitch?
We're inside at Clouds.
Who's taking which floor?
I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs.
We're all set.
Four. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have... reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attack from unaffiliated persons...
All right, on the roof.
However, jump down onto the balcony. Careful, though, okay?
Thank you.
On my mark. Go!
I'll be late.
I told you, I have shit tons of...
No, don't wait up.
I don't want any fucking dinner. Everything you cook tastes like sawdust anyway.
Love you too.
Finally, someone I can fucking...
Jesus fuck! Floor's clear! I killed him! I killed them all! Same here!
Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room.
I was hoping you'd make less trouble getting here. Luckily, they're all jacked into virtues. It'd be game over otherwise.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit, no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
I don't like her either. She tries too hard. Can we get this over with?
Why are there three guys? What's she playing at?
That's our target, Hiromi Sato.
What are they watching?
Demo reel of Cloud's next top doll. Specially selected by yours truly. Lucky girl's gonna replace Evelyn. Hope she proves smarter.
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. Hiromi answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my
I know
face.
The clause.
To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Maiko!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening. One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
Maiko, our plan made no allowance for witnesses.
A show of force, we said. And any show requires an audience. I know how this needs to play out, better than anyone. You gotta trust me. I thought this through many times.
Meaning you want to replace Hiromi.
Mm-hmm.
Even if that means joining the Tiger Claws.
How the fuck else do you expect me to protect Cloud from other gangs?
Don't like this one bit.
Too late for second thoughts. Tom and Roxy have done their part. Your little doll revolution is underway. Either we consolidate and win it all, or let everything go to waste.
Do you think?
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Clouds once. He murdered Oswald Forrest. And now he's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As if that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness.
V, what the fuck's she doing?
Clouds needs new management.
Am I to understand that this future manager stands before me now, speaking with such zeal?
What's there to focus on?
With your
permission.
She's
screwing us. Over my dead body. We were gonna get rid of him.
Am I to understand these as your conditions?
V, you gotta take him down. That's why we're here.
Michael take care of day-to-day operations at Clouds. She's best for the job. Dolls trust her. They follow in a fire, as you can see.
You know what always annoyed me about Hiromi? He had no vision.
Call off this massacre.
He is a man who will not scratch the end of his nose unless you tell him with which hand to do it. We have one last formality to fulfill.
At midday tomorrow, I will present to you terms to which you will agree.
Your engagement ends here. If ever you should require a stable employee, we are not difficult to find.
I'll think about it.
Thank you. Come with me, V. Thanks, V. First transfer from Cloud's new manager coming your way.
Skimp it from the get-go. You'll make a fab boss. Can tell already.
Touché. Here's a bonus. Let's go celebrate my first day.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I know what a well-performed service is worth.
What did you do, V? No time to talk now. Just get out of there. You're clear for the elevator. I'll be waiting by Jig-Jig Street.
Stood there and watched her play us? As if that wasn't enough, you took her eddies, too.
Changes this big need to come gradually. Revolution always sounds great in theory. But Night City's about wheeling and dealing.
That's where you and I differ. For you, it's about profit. For me, it's about the people.
First casualties of revolution, revolutionaries. Bring anarchy to clouds and it'd go to shit. Everybody wind up on the street.
Bullshit! You're just spewing words now, V. You took her eddies, so the sitch is clear, cut, and dried for me. You're a merc. She's a soulless, conniving bitch, and I'm a sorry-ass gonk.
Well then, see ya, Judy.
Come with me, V. Thanks, V. First transfer from Cloud's new manager coming your way.
Skimp it from the get-go. You'll make a fab boss. Can tell already.
Touché. Here's a bonus. Let's go celebrate my first day.
Don't need your eddies.
But you can have them. And have Judy wrapped around your neck.
Keep them. Buy yourself something nice.
The hell did you do, V? No time to talk now. Just get out of there. You're clear for the elevator. I'll be waiting by Jig Jig Street.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble. But there's smoke. This fire.
Fuck, V.
You just stood there and watched her play us? At least you had the decency not to take her eddies.
Changes this big need to come gradually. Revolution always sounds great in theory. But Night City's about wheeling and dealing.
That's where you and I differ. For you, it's about profit. For me, it's about the people.
First casualties of revolution, revolutionaries. Bring anarchy to clouds and it'd go to shit. Everybody wind up on the street.
Fine. I'm sorry. Got carried away. This ain't how I imagine things panning out. But guess I should get used to it. No matter what you do, life's always gonna throw you a curveball.
Evelyn wanted everything in one go, too. And, immediately.
That's true. I'd always tell her that. Gonna go. Thanks for the help, V. Thank you again.
Don't mention it. See you around, Judy.
Wanna make it to the top? Bard, you ascend with a penthouse in Charger Hill.
Here, if I can put drinks, so I'm sure.